So Hannah Godfrey there, number 25 for South Alabama. We saw her last year, Lori, absolutely dominant. She's had a lot on her plate, though, in 2018, hasn't she?
Well, you're 100% correct. She's the only senior on this team. They lost so many quality players from that championship team last year. And to her credit, she's done a remarkable job in terms of leading this team. But it is big shoes to fill in terms of being the lone senior, the only leader really on this team.
finish by one of the top center backs in this conference, just gets up, has a player on her, and is able to just push that ball to the far corner. Beautiful header goal. Finished, great ball in off the corner kick.